This is Lake Bled. Those boats way down there are the ripoffs.
72 euro would have cost us.
Where
is
it?
$10
there are those. You'll have to look them up. It's some special boat they have made in the traditional way.
It's a cartel.
It's a cartel. It's described as a cartel. And there's some giant mountains.
Hey,
oh,
Cravens is doing that on purpose.
And so what is our choice?
Me.
Rowboat.
10 euro.
Hey, guys. I can't move the camera until you smile.
Show that Tito's palace up there.
All right,
we'll
think.
Call it Tito's palace.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
It was one of his summer homes. This is where we're headed. Is right there. That is an island. It's hard to tell.
We're gonna have to have help.
Tell me if I'm gonna hit anything.
Hey, where is my?
I think we're clear. We're in the middle of the lake.
All right.
Come on, put some muscle into it.
I'm trying to be.
Rainy, no. Sit down.
Get a picture of over
there. Woo! Duck your head down for a sec. Hi, Ray. Okay, sit down. Thank you. Somebody made it to the top. Is that what that is? You see how we're about balance? Can you sit in the... Okay. We're all a little bit freaked out, as Eliza mentioned. We have a lot of electronics on this little boat.
Does anybody have the bait? Speaking of freaked out, I'm freaked out that some big fish with big teeth is going to come up and bite my face.
They might have a Loch Ness Monster type.
Oh, they do.
Beast in this lake.
Does anybody have a lake like this?
Yeah, I think you're right.
I can use to catch a fish.
This is very pretty. It's a nice day today.
Is Rainy in the middle or onto the side?
Rainy's not in the middle. We have to balance, Missy.
No, wait, I'm not gonna flip over.
Rainy!
I'll have to turn the video off.
Turn the video off so we can
okay, hold on.
Discipline
Rainy. I'm having fun too. Bye.